Hi friends, good day to all. Today I am here to tell about the stock that is from last 10 to 15 days going some promising moves, and nowadays also it's very good opportunities. Like strengths, there are 12 strengths are there in the stock. So before going to that stock, I am requesting you guys to please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the future notifications, so you are not missing any videos on this platform. And share this video as much as possible to your friends and family members, so they can also watch and get the benefit of this. And make sure, disclaimer about this video is, it's purely for educational purpose. I am not recommend anyone to invest it. Before investing, you can check the authorized person and invest. And that's all my suggestion. But according to my view, in this stock name is Cipla. The stock is going very promising move. Now it's running price of 584.75. rupees, and nowadays US some breakdown and all there for drugs and all, they are, what are all the rules are there, FDA rules, all those things they removed because hydroxychloroquine they wanted from India. So Cipla is one of the major exporters of that one, so price moving in promising way. And now strengths are like this: high priority score, company with strong financials. That is the good thing we are expecting in any company. And effectively using shareholders fund, return on equity improving since last 2 years. Means they are using shareholders fund in effective manner. And growth in quarterly net profit increase is very good. As we spoke yesterday regarding the ICICI Bank, like that, every quarter revenue is increasing. And company with zero promoter pledge, it's also very good, promising thing. And strong performer, gained 20% in 1 month. Yes, I told you now, last from some 15 days, it's showing promise movement. That is the strength. And effectively using the capital to generate the profit. What are all the capital they have? They are using it effectively to get the profit. That's also a good strength. And efficiently managing the assets, this is also very good thing. And company with low debit, this is also a good thing. If company is more debit, means all the profit goes to cover the debits, but it's not like the case. And shareholders expect some dividends. Book value per share is improving from last 2 years. Book value is showing the good thing. And all the time, book value of the company tells the story about the company. So book value is good, so company is also good. And 52 week high. Yeah, it crosses 52 week high. Strong momentum, price above short, medium and long term moving averages. It break all the averages, so it's strong, it's looking very strong, so good to invest. And what about weakness part? Negative breakdown, push support, stop loss. Yeah, this is the one of the key thing you need to be cautious. Decline in net profit and falling profit margin. And company getting profit, okay, but in profit margin is decreasing. That is one of the worrying thing. And declining in net profit, yeah, due to the some expenses and all. Sometimes what happens, no, even company get profit also, other expenses and all those things, you cut those expenses, then net profit comes down. This is the happening in this company. And declining net cash flow, this is also one of the worrying thing. Cash is needed for all those things like performing the company and all. Cash flow is very good thing, and if cash flow happens well, then company performs so well. So it is also a some worrying thing, so be cautious. And opportunities. What are the opportunities are there? Broker upgraded recommendation target price in the last 3 months. Broker recommended in the stock from last 3 months. So this is also a good thing for the investors. And threats. Recent broker downgrades into reco or target price. Yeah, broker now downgraded the target price. So please keep eye on this. Degrowth revenue profits and operating margin profit in recent results. Yeah, that is declining in operating profit and profit margin. That's also a some key things. And we can see other things also in this stock, okay? Like what company did, quote, annual report, shareholding pattern. Shareholding pattern, how it will be? Okay, but after viewing all those things, it's okay to invest, but not that much recommend, but you can invest for some short term, like 5 to 6 months, like that, and get some returns. But what are all the weakness and threat points I told, you need to be careful about those things. If anybody ready to take risk, then you can invest in this stock. This is the my view about this stock, guys. And I will come with the another stock in tomorrow. After that, bye-bye. Thank you.